Yeah, once we get into Arizona, it should be nice and chill on the bus.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
You filming, sir?
Mm-hmm. YouTube time.
Nice.
Yeah.
Want to get me in the picture?
Huh?
Want to get me in the picture?
It's fast. It's four.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, look at the view. Woo! Yeah. Your first time out here?
Oh, so I've been coming to Vegas for about 24 years.
Long time, that's good.
Mm-hmm. That's the first time I actually this is my second time down frame. Besides this trip, mm-hmm. my last trip with my mama, was the first time down frame on the street. God rest her soul, she's dead.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
It's okay, she jumped on the ticket sandwich from McDonald's.
Mm-hmm. Memories, you know.
It's all right, don't worry.
Mm-hmm.
But it was the first time down Fremont Street with my mama. I had a great time and a great blast with her, in February for my 40th birthday.
Mm-hmm.
And, now I'm out here by myself.
Fremont Street is something for everybody to do there.
What?
Fremont Streets is for everybody, you know, everybody.
Yeah, Fremont Street.
Mm-hmm.
Better than the Strip.
Oh, yeah. I agree. The Strip is cool, the Strip.
My name is Alan, sir.
Nice to meet you, I'm Mike.
Nice to meet you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's bad. Tap, tap, yeah. Yeah, that's cool. Mm-hmm. Nice long ride. Yeah. Mm-hmm. The Hoover Dam?
Probably going right over that bridge above Hoover Dam here.
Yeah, we might. Oh, we got traffic already? Uh-oh.
It's just Vegas traffic.
Oh, yeah. Rush hour.
Yeah, rush hour. Once we get past Hoover Dam, we should
be smooth
sailing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I like the Hoover Dam there. It's nice.
Yeah, I remember driving over the Hoover Dam. Back in the day, before that bridge was built,
mm-hmm.
we used to have to drive over the Hoover Dam.
Yeah. It's a nice tourist attraction. A lot of people go there.
Yeah, I want to go over there. It's awesome.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna be traveling over a bridge over. We're gonna be on our left hand side. Right, sir?
Oh, yeah, the Hoover Dam on the left side, yeah. Mm-hmm. That's on Route 93.
Yeah,
mm-hmm. And the Colorado River's over there too.
Yeah, but also the Hoover Dam.
Hoover Dam, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
They're changing the penstocks right now.
Wow.
So to deal with the lower end of the waters.
Mm-hmm.
So, I mean, that's a big deal. Change those penstocks.
Yeah.
Those, not the penstocks, what are they called? The things where they suck the water in.
Mm-mm. Yeah, it don't rain out here. It does not.
Oh, they will once we fix the weather machines.
Weather control.
Oh yeah, the weather control machines are fucked up right now.
Wow.
They have the wrong frequencies. That's why there's such bad weather right now.
Yeah, I agree.
Because they don't know the frequency. They think they know Tesla's frequencies, but they don't.
Mm-hmm.
I think I know the frequencies. What could happen? A couple storms? Who cares?
More snow out here.
Believe me, if Vegas got snow, they would be shit bricks.
Oh, yeah.
It happened last year. You guys almost shut down the city for 2 inches of snow.
Jeez, they panicked.
You remember what happened in Texas, right?
Mm-hmm.
The snow?
Oh, yeah, below freezing.
You know what that happened? You know that happened 20 years ago, right? Same exact thing. And 20 years ago, they said they should have prepared for it. But you know what? They decided not to buy
wow, history.
And not buy salt. And not buy all that shit just in case that shit never happened again.
History repeats itself.
You know, Texas is the only state in the country that's not on the U.S. power grid.
I didn't even know that.
Yeah, it's not on the. They have their own power supply.
Whoa.
That's why the bills in Texas were like fucking $1,000.
Yeah, I heard about it in the news.
They were on their own power supply and they messed it up.
Uh oh.
You know, I mean, it's all in the news.
Mm-hmm. It's sad. It was below zero. A lot of whole Texas, a lot of snow.
What, sir?
It was below 0 degrees in Texas with a lot of snow.
Yeah. But then it warmed up pretty fast.
It real quick. It just sure did.
They were all unprepared for it.
Mm-hmm.
We were laughing at them. Like, you guys shut down your state for 3 or 4 inches of snow. Consider that another one. That's a daily occurrence sometimes up in there.
Yeah.
We don't even shut schools down for 3 or 4 inches.
Nope. Snow. Maybe like a foot or more.
It's gonna be at least a foot.
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna hit at the right time. Otherwise, kids are still going to school.
Yeah.
So I mean. Country's a little fucked up right now.
So sad.
It's okay.
It'll recover.
I'll fix it. I will fix the country. It's gonna take a little bit of time.
Yeah.
Many, many, many thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars.
Money talks. Oh, yes.
Yeah, you know. And everybody's got a slice of the pie.
Mm-hmm.
But some people's slices are way bigger.
It's all good.
Everybody still has a slice of the pie because the pie's so big, everybody can eat.
Mm-hmm. Nice ranch. Traffic is heavy. They built a new highway, the 11. They built Interstate 11.
Oh, what, 11?
Yeah, they built that highway, so we might. Yeah, they changed a lot out here. Bus driver was right. Traffic. She knew it.
Yeah, this would be a little bit maybe traffic.
Yeah.
Okay.
She seen it coming here.
Why is this floor so hot? I mean, the floor is literally, I'm sorry. The floor is literally on fucking fire.
Why? Damn.
It is. It's like 40 degrees. Why is it like 40 degrees warmer than the bus? You ever felt the floor?
I never felt it hot. Never did.
Yeah, it's like 40 degrees warmer. My feet are very sensitive to heat right now.
Whoa.
I'm going to have to look my feet up the ground. I can't sit like this.
Oh, no.
shirts off for the bus either.
Right? I don't think so, no.
I'm going to have to buy some clothes when I get to Flagstaff. At least a new shirt. Some PR and some old one that keeps on and shit. I just want to take South Apple thing. That's all I got.
I'm gonna get off of Phoenix. I don't know about anybody else. Henderson, yeah.
Look at these track houses, nice.
It's very nice out here, yeah.
Yeah, but those track houses are only like $100,000.
Whoa.
Yeah, they're mad cheap.
Yeah, that's good. They're cheap, yeah.
Yeah, buy them more. They have a living loft. Yeah. Find a river. I go swim in the river.
fun. Have fun out there. Yeah.
It's really hard to do.
Arizona.
Warm
place. Mm-hmm.
It's hot there.
Oh, yes. I'm used to it.
Nah, I can't get used to that. My blood's too thick for that shit.
Whoa.
I got
drink
a lot. That's why I dehydrated 3 times this week.
Yikes. Treat people differently.
Yeah.